Good morning, my students. How are you? Hope you are well. Today's lesson is Lesson 1, going to a new school. The lesson is about going to a new school. Open your book and you can see here about the form. There is a form you have to fill up. Here is my name is Dash. My name is, here is written, my name is Tarun Chaudhary. You will write your name. Suppose your name is Tapus.
My name is Tapus Chaudhary. Or anything. 2. I am Yes. Yes.
How old are you?
Right. Your age here.
Suppose you are 11 years old.
Right here, 11.
Number 3.
I have dash eyes, dash hair, and I am dash tall. You have to write here, I have dash eyes. What color is your eyes?
Black.
You may write black. Dash hair.
What is the color of your hair? The color of your hair?
Black. You may write black. And I am dash and dash.
Your height. Suppose you are
4 feet
and
dash inches, 2 inches. I am good at dash and dash. dash and dash.
I am good at, suppose you are good at playing cricket or playing tennis or playing carrom.
I am good at
playing football.
Here at football.
And dash.
Another
drawing.
I am good at playing football and drawing.
Right.
My hobby is
what are your hobbies?
You have to write your hobbies.
Yeah, you have to write two hobbies.
My hobbies are,
suppose your hobbies are collecting
stamps
and
reading,
writing
or anything else.
Six.
I like to do what?
I like to read story books.
I like to read
comics, etc.
I like to read
story books.
And eat.
What do you like to eat?
Peanuts.
You like to eat peanuts?
Seven.
I really don't like what?
Which food
you usually don't like?
Suppose you
don't like oily foods or junk foods.
I really don't like
any kind of oily food. On the next page,
you can see,
now write down some information about yourself. Here is a form.
On the next page,
you will do the
you will have to fill up the forms,
supplying the information from yourself. Now come to next lesson. Lesson 1, B3. You have to write a paragraph on this topic. My first day at school. Before doing this work, you will read the passage. We reached school after 15 minutes. My father said goodbye and left me at the school gate. I went in and found that everyone had gone to class. I walked into my classroom and found a seat. After some time, a teacher came and warmly greeted us. I found the students very friendly in my new class. After reading this passage, you will do this paragraph. You have to write in your own language. My first day at school. The first sentence of the paragraph should be interesting and it is very important sentence. In the right, my first day at school was very exciting. I went to school with my father or mother in a rickshaw or on foot. Then you can write, the road was free and we reached the school in time. My mother took me to the headmaster's room. I felt a bit frightened. The headmaster called a class teacher. The class teacher came and took me to the class. I went to the class in my class teacher. Then I got frightened seeing new faces in the class, but the classmates greeted me warmly. The teacher introduced me with the new students in the class. My first day at school is a memorable day in my life. He will write the paragraph in this way. He may write 100 words. He may write 100 words on this topic. Lesson 2. In this lesson, we learn congratulations, well done. These are polite expressions. Congratulations. Well done. These are polite expressions. In our everyday life, sometimes we hear good news from our friends, relatives, or acquainted persons. Sometimes we hear bad news from our relatives, friends. There are good expressions, polite expressions in this chapter. These expressions are very important. For good news, which expressions should we use? Look at the book. For good news, we usually use congratulations. Well done. Marvelous. wonderful. Great. And so on. For bad news, we usually use that's hard luck. That's bad luck. Etc. Sabo. Examples. Hi Susan, why don't you come to school last week? I had the flu. I was in bed most of the time. Bobby. Oh, I am sorry to hear that. How do you feel now?
She's good.
Yeah, here is it. What good news? Hello, Monsoor, what's the matter? You look excited. Yes, I do. What happened? I am happy that I have won the competition. In fact, I have won the first prize. Oh, that's marvelous. Congratulations. Thanks, Raju. In return, the person usually says thanks. Thank you. For bad news, in response, the person will not say anything. Okay? We'll see you in the next class. Thanks a lot.